Sandwich chain Subway being sold to Dunkin owner Roark Capital. This is big news, ending more than five decades, Erica, of private family ownership. The price of the deal not immediately disclosed. This is what we know about Roark Capital. So it's a private equity firm with $37 billion in assets. It owns multiple restaurant chains, including Arby's, Dunkin, and Buffalo Wild Wings. Subway's headquarters is in Milford.